The Pittsburgh Steelers' 27-23 victory over the Cardinals in Super Bowl 43 was highlighted by Steeler linebacker James Harrison, who returned an interception in NFL record 100 yards at the close of the first half. Here to comment on his historic play, James Harrison.
Thank you. Thank you. Woo. Wait, give me one sec. Okay, go ahead.
You're still out of breath. The game was a week ago.
Well, I ain't no little fella, Seth.
Okay, well, fair enough. So, James, talk us through the play.
Talk you through it? Can't you just... Excuse me. Can't you just show the tape?
Well, I mean, I think people want to know what you were thinking during the play.
Well, I was... I was mostly thinking, oh, God, no. Somebody tackle me. I mean, end this. How far can 100 yards be? My lungs. Oh, God, my lungs.
Still, I mean, it must have been exciting.
Been exciting to what, huh? Meet Jesus? Because while I was lying in that end zone, he came down. And he said, James, you ready to go? And I'll never forget, I said, yes. Get me out of here. But then it turned out I was hallucinating and talking to the referee. Oh, Lordy, Lordy.
Wow. I mean, I can't imagine what it felt like.
You don't have to imagine. Just put on a suit of some wet chain mail, stuff your pockets with ham, and then let a pack of feral dogs chase you 50 miles. That's, as I like to say, the gist of it.
Okay. So what are your plans now for the offseason?
Go lie down, Seth. Ooh, yeah, go lie down now. Yeah, that's about it.
All right, James Harrison, everybody. Yeah. Super Bowl winner, James Harrison.